Hello everyone, today I'm talking one more story. It's about As You Sow, So Shall You Reap, prepared by Mr. Sinath Jai, Phnom Penh, Cambodia, January 2nd, 2016. One night, three thieves stole a lot of money from a rich man's house. They put the money in a bag and went to the forest. They feel very hungry, so one of them went to a nearby village to buy food. The other two remained in the forest to take care of the bag of money. The thief that went for food had an evil idea. He ate his food at a hotel. Then he bought food for his two mates in the forest. He mixed a strong poison with the food. He thought, those two will eat this poison food and die. Then I will get all the money for myself. Meanwhile, the two weak men in the forest decided to kill their mate on return. They thought that they would divide the money between the two of them. All the three weak men carried out their cruel plans. The thief who wanted all the money for himself came to the forest with poison food. The two men in the forest hit him and killed him. Then they ate the poison food and died. The end of the story. Thank you for your watching. Please subscribe. Hello everyone. Today I'm going to tell you one more story. It talks about Bubble the Wise, prepared by Mr. Sinath Jai, Phnom Penh, Cambodia, January 2nd, 2016. One day, a rich man came to Bubble. He said to Bubble, I have servants in my house. One of them have stolen my bag of precious pearls. Please find out of the thief. So Bubble went to the rich man's house. He called all the servants in a room. He gave a stick to each one of them. Then he said, these are magic sticks. Just now all these sticks are equal in length. Keep them with you and return tomorrow. If there is a thief in the house, his stick will grow 1 inch longer by tomorrow. The servants who had stolen the bag of pearls were scared. He thought, if I cut a piece of 1 inch from my stick, I won't be caught. So he cut the stick and made it shorted by one servant's stick. Was shot by an eagle. The bowl collected the stick from the servant. He found that one servant's stick was shot by an angel. The bowl pointed his finger at him and said, "Here is the thief." The servants confessed to his crime. He returned the bag of the pearls. He sent to jail. That's all for this story. In the end, thank you for watching. Please subscribe it. That's all for today. Thank you for your watching. Goodbye. Hello everyone, today I'm going to tell you one more story. It talks about Bubble the Wise, prepared by Mr. Sinath Jai, Phnom Penh, Cambodia, January 2nd, 2016. One day, a rich man came to Bubble. He said to Bubble, "I have servants in my house. One of them have stolen my bag of precious pearls. Please find out of the thief." So Bubble went to the rich man's house. He called all the servants in a room. He gave a stick to each one of them. Then he said, "These are magic sticks. Just now all these sticks are equal in length. Keep them with you and return tomorrow. If there is a thief in the house, his stick will grow 1 inch longer by tomorrow." The servants who had stolen the bag of pearls were scared. He thought, "If I cut a piece of 1 inch from my stick, I won't be caught." So he cut the stick and made it shorted by one servant's stick was shot by an inch. The ball collected the stick from the servant. He found that one servant's stick was shot by an inch. Bubble pointed his finger at him and said, "Here is the thief." The servants confessed to his crime. He returned the bag of the pearls. He sent to jail. That's all for this story. In the end, thank you for watching. Please subscribe it. That's all for today. Thank you for your watching. Goodbye.